Hello YouTube, this is the Fruity Gecko and this is going to be a video request. This is a requested video from BMX Ben. He wanted me to make an incubator video because he's thinking of breeding ball pythons. So here it is. It's made out of a polystyrene fish box. I bought this off eBay for £35, so it's pretty good. It has this little twist thing on top there and it'll say Minimax. And it's a forced air incubator because there's the fan, there's the LED light, there's the thermometer. There. Yeah, it's really good value. It's just a pain trying to set it up because you need to at least spend a good day getting it to the right temperature. Or maybe. So for me, I've already got it set, so I never have to change it again unless I get something else. So, this is just the incubator I've got. It's pretty good. Holds air well. It has a couple of holes for ventilation and stuff. It has this window. Has a window there. That's basically about it. So, thanks for watching and bye.